Saan pa na po ng impeachment complaint against Vice President Lenny Robredo? Do you think, sir, may basihan po para may impeach nga po siya? What are your thoughts po?
Look, you know, we just had an election. Guys, lay off. Let's stop it. You can do other things, but do not tinker with the structure of government. I will not countenance it. Elected yan tao. So, why do you have to sit because he keeps on harping on me? Yeah, this is democracy. It's freedom of speech. Wala naman, there are no overt acts committed. Kakatapos lang ng eleksyon, bakit mo sirain bayan? Ako, malay mo ako, baka hindi na magising bukas sa bangungot, eh, okay na. Siya naman, pero yung, you know, you create trouble na po. Ayaw niya military kasi ayaw nila mag... Hindi naman tamad, pero bakit mo dagdagan yung problema nila? Pati police. Who will keep order in this country, kundi sila. Ngayon magsabi lang, hindi lang natin na ba magsabi lang, mga to gusto ng gulo. Gusto talaga ng basagan ng ulo. Eh, maganda na nga ang buhay kakatapos lang ng eleksyon. You know, this is a democracy. Leaders are elected. If there are to be a son of a it's still the people's choice. Remember that.
Sir, i-follow up. So wala kayong nakikitang mali dun sa ginawa niya, sir, na nagbigay siya ng video dun sa UN Commission on Narcotics and said na may palit ulo.
Ma'am, I cannot out of the country for 4 days. I have not been abreast with the... Alam mo yun, ako nakabasa ng newspaper, yung mga column, di ko nakabasa. Yun lang, ano, yung news talaga. But wala akong nahawak ng newspaper.